Shelter Island, with its tall, majestic palm trees, dozens of boat brokerage firms, and countless yachts moored on America's harbor, is also home to one of San Diego's and the West Coast's most beloved nautical-themed restaurants. It's none other than Fiddler's Green, located at the entrance to Shelter Island. Virtually every nook and cranny is filled with historical photographs of famous local yachtsmen and hundreds of replicas of the renowned yachts they sailed to victory on the ocean and bay. It's a great setting for any occasion. Yachtsmen and land lovers alike come here daily to enjoy the sensational grilled seafood and steaks cooked to perfection and served by attentive servers. Equal to any occasion is the mouth-watering grilled steaks and tantalizing seafood cooked to perfection on an open grill. Popular menu items include their world-famous steamed artichokes served with mayo and drawn butter, locally harpooned swordfish, and of course, the rack of lamb lightly marinated and prepared using a special recipe. Two hard-to-beat favorites are their fresh fish selections and their mouth-watering coconut shrimp. No less spectacular is the wide array of spectacular wines and excellent cocktails prepared by talented bartenders. No wonder this place is a local favorite. If you are looking for a perfect place for a wedding rehearsal dinner, a family or corporate event surrounded by historic nautical memorabilia, look no further than the one and only Fiddler's Green. Fiddler's Green, which is open nightly for dinner only, is located at the entrance to Shelter Island at 2760 Shelter Island Drive. This local favorite has a solid reputation and a 50-year tradition of excellence behind it. Dine here soon and dine here often. For more information, call 619-222-2216 or visit FiddlersGreenSanDiego.com.